The University of Maryland Athletics Department has joined the movement in raising athletes' voices, recently announcing the launch of Momentum, a program to help student athletes efficiently use their platforms.
So, you know, our program is Momentum. We're moving forward. We got a lot of momentum with Maryland Athletics in all different areas. Every student athlete now has their own, I would say, their own individual megaphone. It's through Twitter, through Instagram, through Snapchat.
In order to best adjust to this digital age, Maryland Athletics has partnered with Opendorse, a national leader in brand building for athletes on all levels.
We have an app that they, download and utilize that, you know, we're able to share with them their photos, graphics, videos. There's educational component to it. Again, like kind of teaching them like what best practices would be. So this is, you know, beneficial for them while they're in college and then beyond.
Social media isn't the only place athletes have taken to raise their voices. On January 7th, here at the Xfinity Center, the Maryland men's basketball team took a knee prior to tip-off with the Iowa Hawkeyes, the day after the Capitol riots.
You know, we as players, we felt like we wanted to do something, whether that was kneel before the game, during the national anthem, we talked about it, communicated with some of their guys before the game, and they felt like right before tip, you know, we could just all unite and send a message together.
Momentum may have only just started, but the department believes it's come at a much needed time.
You know, the student athletes being so cause driven, again, you know, whether it be social injustice, mental health, we are just trying to get them prepared and get them ready and get them educated, you know, so that they can maximize all their platforms.
For CNS TV, I'm Katie Marr.